Y'all know what day it is. Y'all know what day it is. Saturday, babe.
Lean with my bricks, curve hard when I silk. Hey, this that swaggy shit. I lean hard when I silk. No, then my swaggy kiss. No, ain't that better, bitch?
Clean it up.
Chase the money.
Go ahead. I look good.
Ooh, I'ma run that sack up to the ceiling like I should. I got 2 for $5 Applebee's in the hood. She gon' let me smash cause she love rapper wood. Pump, then I dump. Blicks in a trunk.
White cheddar cheese, Swiss, it's in between. Yes, I like my money green. Smoking OG trees. Chillin' high overseas. Get my Polo black tea.
So Savage Saturday is a wonderful time. It's like the weightlifters Sunday. And a lot of y'all gonna get mad about that, but you know, let me tell y'all something, man. A lot of y'all got this idea that Jesus was, you know, the small guy in the robes. Well, nah. Mm-mm. To me, Jesus was ripped. I feel like Jesus had an 8-pack. He had some 22-inch arms. My man was ripped. I feel like when he moved that rock from in front of that cave, my man picked it up. He squatted for 5 for 5, took it, then pressed it for 5 for 5, then threw it in the ocean. That's right. Chest and legs on the same day. Then he went up to Peter. He said, "Do you even lift, my son? Do you even lift? What is your PR, my son?" Whack. We're going to have a good time today, man. I'm in my goofy mood. I'm feeling good. And we are definitely going to enjoy ourselves. So, a little rundown before we go out. It's supposed to rain. I don't give a fuck. So, I'm going to be running down to the gym. And I'm going to do about a 2-mile run there. I'm going to lift. Probably do some HIIT training. I know how that goes. Saturday. We love some HIIT training. And that's the rundown. So, y'all stay tuned. And as far as what we eat in the day, you know, it's Saturday. You know, you gotta have you a meal after the workout, man. Come on, cut. Y'all knew I was gonna grub on something, man. I gotta have a meal after the workout. I really don't know what I'm about to eat. Keep it a buck. I ain't put that much thought into that. I was really more so focused on the workout because I'm gonna have a good workout today, but I don't know. I'm gonna go where the wind takes me, you know? So, before we go on this masculine journey of gains, y'all know what's crucial. Y'all know what's needed. The demon juice. The demon motherfucking juice. So, we go as such. Get a little scoop of this. I'm failing right now at getting this scoop. And measure that bitch out. Yeah, that's about right. Take this to the dome, man. We take it straight to the head. Ooh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, me so. I hate me. Ooh.
Yeah. Philly and this bitch. Loso, what up? Check me. I'm from a city where the skinny niggas ride. Where they send me 45 to make the biggest niggas fold up. Roll up. I done seen the realest niggas froze up. When that Mac squeezing hollow Leo Black, leaking neck. Decent if you want to. Every time I come through, everybody whispering, talking what they gon' do. 100 grand in straight cash, make me put it on you. And hey, your own homies tryna swarm you. I'm sworn to. Riding with this Glock 40 and I got it on too. That tell me to put it down, but down over. What I'm going through. No. Niggas playing checkers in his chest, so it's a pawn to a king that got his money right. You niggas on a hunger strike. And I was dead broke, man. I used to grind 100 nights, 100 days selling white. I tell you, it ain't nothing nice. I be going so hard, man. I don't see my son at night. Baby mama bitchin', I'm just trying to get my youngin' right. Started with $1 to a half a ticket. And I just signed my deal today for all you rapper niggas. Money ain't a joke. You see me laughing, niggas. All my goonies, they ain't talking, they just clapping, niggas. You gon' think my dog a roofer, bought a ladder with him. My other homie and McKinney. chill.
And that, my friends, is a successful Savage Saturday. Just finished my sprints. Still raining. I don't know what time it is now. It's time for food, baby. It's time for food.
Oh. All right, Reapers. Man, I would do this in my whip, but at the time being, it's winter time, so it's already dark as hell outside. So, we went ahead and we pulled up to this spot. I live in Newport News, so there's a spot called Chickasee. It's like close by me. And Chickasee slaps. I'm talking about this joint hit, you feel me? Only thing is though, you know what I mean? I was gonna go to Chick-fil-A, as y'all saw in the little video I had made, but we'll do Chick-fil-A next weekend, man. We'll see what happens. I wanted to do a little local love, you know what I'm saying? So, we got some fried chicken, you know what I mean? The cornerstone of any nutritious meal, you dig me? I don't got my sauce. You know what buzzed me out, dog? Never in the history of niggardom has anybody ever said, yo, I want some chicken, but don't give me no sauce, bro. Don't give me no sauce. I'm cool. Matter of fact, just fuck it. I'm gonna eat it dry. I know I'm always prepared, man. Sweeper training. I'm in love with sriracha sauce. Hey, look, check this out. Anybody out there, you trying to chase your fitness goals? Food's bland. Sriracha. Can never go wrong. Never go wrong. Gotta tell y'all, man, every time, dog, I don't gotta eat no more spinach. I don't gotta eat no bland ass chicken breasts.
NANI?!
We also got this thing that's special to the place called corn fritters. These shit bust too, no cap. It's like corn inside of it. It's banging though. It's like sweet. So, I gotta tell you, man, I'm having a blast doing Savage Saturdays. I know I said that I was gonna do one last weekend, but as I kinda iterated in the first one, depends on if I'm working or not. I just so happened to be at drill last weekend, the Marine Corps ball. Was gonna do a vlog for that, but I was like, short notice. I'm gonna be drunk. I was really drunk. And there's a lot of extracurricular activity taking place. I ain't wanna record, so. Y'all might get one next year. Bring y'all into the brotherhood a little bit. Speaking of which, shout out to my Marine brothers out there. 244 years of catching bodies. We always gotta have some tidbits. So, last week we talked about let me fit your macros. But now I'm gonna talk about the holidays, so. Thanksgiving's coming up. I know a lot of you, including myself, is gonna be grubbing. And you're probably thinking, what can I do to try to save my goals? First and foremost, whatever happens next week, with your fitness, right? Whether you don't go to the gym, whether you eat a lot, whatever happens, So Monday is a brand new start. Don't use this as an excuse to say fucking until 2020. Don't do it. Get back on your goals. If you fuck up again during Christmas time, start right back when the time comes. Don't use this as an excuse just to say fuck it. Let me tell you something. The more you say fuck it, the longer it's going to be harder to keep your stuff going. So, understand that. Now, that being said, like I said to y'all, fitness is a lifestyle, right? It's not just a little thing you're doing. So we're trying to incorporate our lives with fitness. And a part of our lives is holidays. Don't like three-piece your grandma because she just made you some mac and cheese and you can't have carbs. You know what I'm saying? Don't do that. Keep your hands to yourself. Just keep it in moderation. Enjoy yourself. When the time comes, get back to your goals. A little bit of mac and cheese and a bit. The niggas ain't give me a fork. We'll solve that real quick. I'm the Black Houdini, nigga. Lit. Oh. God damn. Look at God. This is God's mac and cheese. This is God's mac and cheese. Also, if y'all enjoying the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. This is only episode 2 of Reaper Training. Don't worry, we're gonna have a whole lot more episodes, including a very special collaboration for the next one. Y'all stay tuned. Oh man. And all y'all out there eating chicken with like two nibbles and throwing this shit in the box. There's a whole bunch of niggas who's hungry right now. In Africa. Y'all be ashamed of yourself. And if you're a bad person, I'm talking to you. That's on God. You feel me? He's bugging. Like I said, man. Enjoy yourselves. Just don't give up on what y'all trying to do just because you fucked up that week. Now, if you're doing intermittent fasting, my advice to you, me myself, I'm doing I'm trying to make it a 24-hour. I know, a 48-hour fast prior to Wednesday. Because we're having a potluck at my job on Wednesday. Whole lot of food. So, I'm probably going to have a 48-hour fast. So, Monday, Tuesday, no food, just water. And I'm going to reduce my calories on Sunday. So, Thursday and Wednesday, it don't matter if I eat a house. I'm on par. And that, my friends, is a fitness hack. Now, to all you who automatically just got mad and said, oh my God, he's trying to kill these people. Look, shut your ass up. Click on the little notification thing, little eye box should be like right there. Maybe here, it's like one of those. You wanna click on my video, intermittent fasting video. I'm going to explain to your dumb ass. I ain't going to call you dumb. I'm going to explain to your ass why it is okay for them to do that in that video. And afterwards, if you still don't agree, that's cool. Because fitness is different for everybody. And that's what I'm beans out this bitch. So this video game, how long? God damn. This is wildin', bro. They had to snap like this. But look, this video getting long. Savon's Ace Reaper training. We don't chase dreams, we hunt goals. I appreciate y'all for joining me. I hope y'all got some gains in the day. I'm sore as shit. My back is killing me. My legs are sore. I'm about to pop a bottle anyway. So, catch y'all next time.